able to rove across the planet's surface. The two rovers combined have traveled more than 16 miles.
Slightly south. It's in its approaching winter, and for the best sunlight, it should be pointing in the other direction toward the north.
Simulation on its solar panels, Spirit's power will continually decline until May, and the rover could become...
The idea that it may be stuck in one place is sad, in that it can't...